Okay, hello, I'm Rana from Medical Exclusive and today I am with Arshan Yücel. Hello.
Hi.
Can you explain yourself so shortly please for us?
Hello, my name is Arshan Yücel. I am 42 years old. I got my heart transplantation 2 years ago. Since then, I'm very happy with my new outlook. I feel more younger, more self-confident. So, as I can explain that.
Okay, thank you so much. So, I have a little question for you. So, if you answer it, I will be very happy. So, when did you have your hair transplant?
2 years ago.
2 years ago, medical exclusive.
Yeah, medical exclusive.
Yeah, so as you could notice from your experience, it takes a long time to see the final results. Because as far as I know, you have to be more patient to see the whole results.
Yeah.
So what's your thinking about
that? My process goes once up. The first time this was a little bit difficult, so you have to be more careful. But after that, everything just goes in normal life. So, after 6 months, you see the differences, but in a year, it looks really, really, really perfect because you have to be patient, you don't have to look to the mirror every day for an inch of hair, no. Just wait, be patient and see the differences in a year.
So you have to also take care of your body after your hair transplant.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
And it's another, it's a transportation, it's operation, so you have to take care, you have to be, do it in a professional way, in a hospital, it's very important.
Yeah. So, my last question, what would you recommend to people who want a hair transplant?
First thing,
do you have any advices? I mean,
I think the most important thing is the choosing the right place. So it should be a hospital, it should be a professional and clean hospital because it's a really smart, but it's an operation. So it's a kind of surgery, I think, because you will take some drugs to do it. Then you choose a professional hospital with a good staff. I can really recommend Medical Exclusive for that.
Oh, thank you so much, you're so kind. Okay, so as far as I know, you can also speak German.
It was 20 years ago, I think.
Okay, it was 20 years ago. So, if you want, I'm gonna tell some kind of words and you can rate that 1 to 10.
Okay.
Okay. That's about for our medical exclusive world process. And das Ergebnis.
Das Ergebnis war wunderbar.
Wunderbar. Und was ist Ihre Nummer für uns?
Neun oder zehn.
Nein, zehn.
Zehn geht niemals dann neun.
Okay. Und Natürlichkeit?
Ah, also, mein erstes Punkt war Natürlichkeit. Ich möchte meine Haar, was kann man denn dafür
sagen?
Okay, my first point was to look at naturally. So I can really recommend it about 10 points.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And wish you have a good luck.
Thank you for everything. Nice care.
Thank you so much. And see you again.